A snack staple in northern Niagara County is popping back up 2 months after temporarily closing. Buy's Popcorn in Olcott took a hiatus in August when its owner, Patricia Drews, passed away. The century-old stand on Lockport Olcott Road promised on Facebook Buy's Popcorn will carry on. On Thursday, the Eastside Market posted to its Facebook page that that promise would be fulfilled. According to the post, starting Saturday, Buy's Popcorn will be reopening on weekends only until Christmas Eve.